Look out! Tark is skulking about! Now you die!
I walked across the plains and deserts, the stones of Gorgoroth, the fields of Nern. I left pieces of myself behind. I no longer needed them. I walked across the plains and deserts, the stones of Gorgoroth, the fields of Nern. I left pieces of myself behind. I no longer needed them. Others, I lost. This is how I changed. You cannot become something new without leaving parts of yourself behind.
Yeah. That weird little creep.
When we cross over into Gondor, I want to...
What? Did you hear that? Get down now!
We got a Tark hiding round here!
What if he's very fast or very good at hiding?
I said I'll track him, no matter what.
I flew from ruin and made a home for myself in the caves. I was here before the first stone of Barad-dûr, and I will survive its fall. I have come to enjoy the darkness. My brood has grown. They extend my reach to Mirkwood and beyond. They bring me gifts, as others have. In this way...
She wishes an empire of her own. I sense she has had her fill of empire building.
I chose the form of a spider because I wanted to walk the web of fate, to weave its strands. The Dark Lord chose something else. He chose a shell of cold, dark steel. He became a machine.
From the beginning, Sauron was a creature built for war.
Then it falls upon us to undo him. Shelob's visions will reveal our path.
We must tread carefully, Talion.
You put too much faith in the spider. She only shows you what she wants.
Then tell me what you wish to see.
Minas Ethel still standing.
Always so selfless. Nothing more. We saw some troubling things last time, didn't we?
My fate with the Nazgul.
Be careful what you ask for, Angel. With prophecy comes torment.
We take the city at dawn!
Submit to your destiny. I know what you fear, Talion. Shelob's vision is not cast in stone.
The Witch King.
It is the power of domination. The ring can enslave the minds of men.
What can be done?
Sacrifices must be made, and many will be lost. But we must hold to our purpose, no matter what the cost.
Lives can be saved. If the war chief from my vision is the same one Baranor and his men are hunting, they will need help.
One war chief makes little difference.
Right now, this one war chief is the most immediate threat to Minas Ethel. I will not stand by while Baranor and his men risk their lives to take him down. Baranor, I'm here to help. This war chief you're after, he's not one to be taken lightly.
We've brought down war chiefs before, Ranger. But I won't turn down an extra sword.
And we shall take him down together. I'll take out his archers first. Your men move in after I've cleared the path.
Say you should put water on your whetstone when sharpening a blade. Makes for a finer edge. You have a point. Well, I've been a fool. A sharp.
What's taken the war chief so long? I'm ready to get killing.
Who knows? It's always the same. Hurry up and wait.
Every second we squander gives a man forth more time to fortify his fence. Too bad. Sneak him out and face us on the field.
Fight me face to face! I wish I was with the Siege Beast crews. But the rocks, I want to see them fly. Rip me a pus for it. Glorious.
We usually work alone. I hope the aim of these Gondorian archers is true. Otherwise, we'll be dodging friendly arrows.
They're experienced soldiers. They'll do their part.
Me shadow. Hello there. Aren't you just the handsome one?
An elven archer would be worth three Gondorian archers.
Really? Only three?
Don't like you. My kill!
commanders on the warmongers.
You'll never escape!
You flee!
Put him here! Stay put!
I'm gonna light a signal fire!
Rise up, Mickey!
What's the task for me?
Let go of your humanity. It wasn't worth much to begin with.
Stinking Ranger comes around here. I'll drag him into the shadows. I wish I was with the Siege Beast crews.
Oh, don't.
Setting them up is too dangerous.
Too much can go wrong.
The hands get crossed.
We usually work alone. I hope the aim of these Gondorian archers is true. Otherwise, we'll be dodging friendly arrows.
They're experienced soldiers. They'll do their part.
An archer would be worth 3 Gondorian archers.
Really? Only 3?
Big skins.
Come back, Grog! Come back!
That's it! No more Grog! Starting tomorrow, Grog will never touch my lips again.
Never underestimate men fighting to protect their home.
This is not their home.
No, but that skin is very sensitive. It's excruciating.
I'll have to try that. Thanks.
Yeah. Hey, where my mates go?
Talks are bad enough, but elves are the worst.
That's the last of the archers.
Now let's get to a vantage point.
Brightly. Yeah, we should wipe them all out. Make the world a little dim. Just so we like it.
Time to signal Baranor's men.
Ah, the lovely smell of men. Nothing is sweeter. Together, we will crush their defenses and grind them to dust. Together, as captains and war chief united, we will have victory. Together, we take the city at dawn.
Set them ablaze for Gondor!
Now is the time to strike.
You must be the fool who killed my bodyguards. You only delay the inevitable. The blood of manswine will flow into my belly today, and I'll drink yours first.
I dare him all day to kill him!
Nothing of tough, but I will show you.
Hey!
This cup's mine!
Don't
I'd say we're even. A good hunt. Less so for the war chief.
And his archers.
We should go hunting again.
It would be my pleasure.
So, Talion, did we make a difference?
We cannot see your lens. We must return to Shelob.
The only reason to go back is for my ring.
Enough! This is about more than your ring. All you! Her sight may be what saves us all.
Trust her too easily.
I cannot ignore what she has shown me.